I've never seen this thing before.
Yeah, right.
So he's gonna cut it? I've never seen a cutter.
I've seen it before.
Really?
Хлопці готові?
На асфальт і циво.
Городіка робити. Гарматилус.
Весну лопати будеш підкопувати, а вони будуть витрушувати цими тройчаками.
Там рукавички є. У тачці рукавички є.
Оце зілля і його витрушувати.
И туда его. Выскубывать.
Да.
Подкопать и выскубывать.
Что? Я не хочу сделать. Я не хочу сделать.
Скажи, Джессика, то ты будешь.
Джессика постираем, я тоже постираю потом.
This is Anna reporting. I'm bringing you the good stuff from SPC Church. With Ravim.
Hello, hello.
With Nat. Vadya, how do you feel about helping out in church? We're documenting this because we've never seen Vadya work so hard. Nastya, you really work those pink gloves, but not like Vadya does.
Vadya's not wearing the gloves. The gloves are wearing him.
Wait, you're wiping off fake sweat. We should spice up this vlog. We're just gonna document Vova because we've never seen him work that hard.
What if he like accidentally like just cut off the whole bush?
All right, there we go. That worked out pretty well.
We could see that happening. He should stick to pharmacy. Ravim, how do you feel about watching them work?
I feel very,
very blessed that you're not doing it?
I can say that.
Okay. It's a good angle of Vadya. And he's still wiping off that fake sweat. Yeah, Lily. Lily, can you tell us why you're helping out today?
I'm just a really good soul, you know?
That's what they all say.
Nice job. Wasn't the spring. Nice job, Lily.
Thanks.
And nice job. Came the summer. You too, Ruben.
Thank you.
Nice job.
That's the spirit, Vadya. The boys are coming. Vadya should install some cool video. Some cool music. Vova and them boys.
And Vicky.
Plus Vicky. Vova always has boys following him. Thank you, Vova. I'm vlogging for Vadya. Vicky's coming to help. Vova, come back. We wanted to record you. Can you say a few words? How do you feel about making that mess over there?
Yeah, you know, I'm not sure. I don't know if I'm doing that good of a job, but you know.
Some people said you should stick to pharmacy.
Somebody's gotta do it, you know.
What a good soul.
Might get kicked out of the church.
Youth pastor goals right here. This is how you should be. Back to the workers. Bathing their water. Am I just still back at it?
Reaching out. Are you just vlogging it? Are you just videotaping everything?
Yeah. Documenting.
How the vlog works.
The tractor. Carole driving with the tractor. Oh, he's stopping. The real man came to inspect. They've been ripping out the flowers this whole time.
And it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two.
And when I heard you, I lost my shoulder. Hey, Joe. spots, but that's okay. Curl back at it again with the truck.
It's not bad, it's cut too much off though.
They're done, bro.
Why'd you turn it off?
Two hours later.
Hey, bro.
My sweater's there. I can't fit in the van.
Are you like 2 hours late?
I mean, weren't you expecting that?
Yo, I've never seen somebody look so pretty
with the rake.
Look at his outfit. It's like...
Dude, there's actually heads here, bro.
Wow. There was like three people when I started. Wow. Ah. Run me over.
You know what I'm doing.
Thumbs down, thumbs down.
Can we do a beard update?
This is approximately 4 weeks old, right?
I mean, is it going to break? Careful! Are you serious?
Eventually.
You don't want to be in it.
Hold on. How about you guys all go get in it? Because, you know, I wasn't. You guys were helping.
I don't want to be in it.
Oh, that makes sense.
Here you go. Okay, let's go.
Come on. I wasn't helping either, so.
I help too much.
Yeah, your mama will take the photo for you. Give the photo to your mama. Sweet Caroline.
Good times never seem so good.
Good thing I didn't send you to Mexico.